the hardest thing in our sport, not to reach the world record, to hold it and to put forward from there. This is the hardest thing. If you are already there, you cannot sit down and you cannot celebrate yourself because everybody else wants to beat you and everybody will evolve. It's a believable basis. If she does or if he does, beat you. Another hard thing is if you have top swimmer, high tempo, better and better and better. I call this escaping forward. Front of everyone. This is our job every day. You know? You are try to walk somewhere here. If you are here, work out not enough. If you are there, it's too much. You can fall down. This is the hardest thing. Day by day, do the right things for your group, for your best swimmers. This is like this picture. I like this picture because this is I feel every day if I work. Where we are. Yeah, please.
That really speaks from the bottom of my heart as well. And what I see, this is if you want to say yes to high performance. If you want to say yes to development and learn to swim, I'm not saying that's not good, but if you want to say yes to high performance, you have to understand what this means. You have to understand that the swimmers don't want to do this every day. The swimmers don't rock up to you, oh, Coach Nagy, give it to me today again. Please, give it to me. You were soft last time. Last week, your sessions were weak. That's not what the swimmers will say. So you have to make it, teach them across time that they can walk here, and suddenly they can walk here, suddenly they can walk here, they can walk slowly. Creates belief as well. If you want to be high performance, or even performance, learn about this. Don't destroy the bridge between you and the athlete, because you will have to be able to keep on communicating. But you have to teach them to be uncomfortable. Become great at being super comfortable, being incredibly uncomfortable. Yeah, super comfortable, but being uncomfortable. Teach that to your athlete.
Can I say yes? Yeah. And let's talk about specifically a little bit about the younger kids. Many questions, many times, you know, I have from someone, what we need to teach for the kids first of all. First of all, you need to choose the breaststroke. The breaststroke is the freestyle, butterfly, backstroke. It's not your choice, never. Because you can see who's better than butterfly, who's better than breaststroke. Maybe sometimes you can say, okay, I can see something in your, you know, strokes, and maybe you have a talent for something, let's try. But it's not too many times happen. For the breaststrokers, the most important thing is the same breaststroke. When I check out my workout backwards, because I never thought before exactly what I, how many percent I need to swim and I dress from day by day, and I check it backwards, and I realize usually 60% from the whole workout was dressed, about dressed. And from the 60%, this is the whole workout. The breaststroke, and now this part is that's the breaststroke. From the breaststroke, the full strokes maximum was like 20%. Everything else was kick, pull, and breathe. Three examples on the one with the. Something like that, but not full stroke. So many times we didn't serve almost nothing with full stroke because, what I said like 20 minutes ago, if the breaststrokers have not good shape and the tire doesn't really need to force the breaststroke, the full stroke breaststroke, because it won't really be possible to do the right things where you don't really need things. And for the young kids, the most important things that for the breaststroke is the breaststroke kick, but not so quickly and hard, just feeling. And also we need to build up the ligament things, not the stretching things, not the flexibility, just the ligament things, because you need very strong ligament things to support a really hard kick. Same thing when you do the breaststroke pull, because sometimes many breaststrokers has not wide enough pull because the shoulder is not yet strong enough. Believe it or not, the wide breaststroke pull is more heavy for the shoulders than the freestyle. But if you have a different opinion, different experience, do it. But you know, sometimes you have different groups, sometimes you have different talent. Sometimes you have a good talent who has a good full stroke, but not really good in separating kick and not good in separating pull. But the best thing, of course, if you have a similar with good in full stroke. But many times, you know, somebody has a very good kick, very good pull, but together, just okay, this is the worst thing. You don't, you know, you want the full stroke, really good. And I would like to show you the drills. You know, the drills, very tricky things, because everybody think you can fix the technique with the drills, and not really, seriously, because the drills are already much harder than the full stroke, right? Because if you see the drill, the drill is like in freestyle. You see the drill, like maybe one arm is much harder than the full stroke, backstroke. Somebody's in backstroke, and the one hand in the vertical, another one is just working. It's harder than the normal stroke. Important things in the drills to feel the right things, because much harder. But for the young kids, the drills doesn't really work. You know, you need to teach the drills, but you don't, you know, get too many, you know, success for the drills, because it's harder. And also, how you do the drills? If somebody just made the drills and so on, you know, anytime we do something in the water, we need discipline. Discipline for us, first of all, and discipline from the swimmers. Because the soft strokes, like 99% of the workout from the swimmers, it's of course, it's good for training, but not for the technique. Last time I told you many, many important things I will repeat now again. I said many times somebody able to do the right stroke. Really for himself or for herself. And in the workout, usually you swim the sloppy stroke, sometimes try some strokes really nice, not too much. And when the competition, I mean, she's or he's a little bit better, but never try the all distance, you know, on the high, like the swim with the best stroke. And in the race, on the best stroke, with the best technique. And he doesn't understand why tired like 70 or 80 meters. Because the many, many small muscles, when you keep your body on the right position, make you tired, because you never practice it. Your training was good and enough only for the big muscles, like you use every 1,000 times in freestyle, 1,000 times in breaststroke, but not to hold yourself in the right position. This is the important thing why you need to tell for the swimmers. Not all the way, not the old workout, but sometimes, like in the finish, simple things, 10 times 100. But every time when you sing the 10 times 100, every last 10 meters, try your best body position and try your best technique. Not the fastest, not the hardest, just the body position. It's tricky because it's not enough, but better than nothing, you know? You cannot say, okay, you must swim everything perfectly, because you can say that, but you can do it, you know? It's different things. Well, I would like to show you driving. Let's see the drive on.
less into the usual things what we got. It will be long, maybe a little boring for you. I will. I think for the breaststrokers, we need to do something with breaststroking almost every day. This was not so much because the stadium was too small to do some active things. But the simple jumps. We did every day like 10 times 10. This is not a big deal for the breaststrokers, you know, it's nothing. Every time, after every legs exercise, knees and lie down back, stretching the muscles, stretching the quadriceps, every time. This is the always the next step that the breaststroke at least do every day. This is the simple things if somebody has not partner, but the repeat was all the time like 20, 20, 20, and 10 from this one. This is a shortcut, just showing different exercises. And we did the dry land every day, totally the, was with the partner and started alone, the warm-up time with the partners, and non-stop, this is the most important thing, non-stop. This is really good for power endurance. The medicine wall was 4.5 kilograms, 10 pounds. And one of the most important things was non-stop, 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 the other things. Because it's not so heavy. It's not so heavy, but... Now we have time for questions here, anytime. Those exercise much easier with partners because you can show up much higher than the medicine balls. This is with a partner. It's nothing really special, but use different muscles. And not so hard. Although this is too long, I will try to speed up a little bit. She was weak. She was. Sometimes you practice only the turns, plus one stroke. The distance is 10 meters, it's maybe long enough for the girl, and four times. I think it's not a bad training because the hypoxia can. I will be back for the drive on pretty soon, just I don't show simple things. See, nothing but real special. I show you now the special things that I made for the rest of the girls. No, let's see.
This is on the slow motion, in the slow motion. I don't know. Let's see the next thing. See, this horse is really deep. Maybe this thing like 10 times. And that's a little bit quicker. I think it's different for everyone because some girls can do 5 chin-ups, like she does. But this is not a big deal for the best of girls in this position. Next thing. This is my idea too. The important thing was lift up the butt and the knees at the same time. This was my first stupid idea 40 years ago. This is not a big deal for the press. I can do it more right now. It's not easy. You can see. See? This is like the breast okay. Same muscles. Let's forget the first three jumps. Look at his feet, the heels how wide, and look at the knees how deep.
And you kind of veer it close to the floor, so you need almost that ground.
The circus center can see, but much better with this
flashing exercise.
56 steps on this leg. It's good for 31 jumps. And look at that. The music. The music. quality is really bad from the movie because I made the video for the Tokyo clinic, but after I show away and somebody has a pilot one and I get from somewhere else. This is perfectly the same thing, but this is not so good because not being in hospital actually, because it was not bench on the street. You can see it's almost same. I will turn off the camera 90 degrees and you can see eyes working in the horizontal, not in the diagonal.
You have a camera by 90 degrees, you can see how well the breath goes with the hips.
This is not long enough, this movement. This is a problem. This is the different things.
That's
anyway, about the exercise. Every exercise that you do in the gym, you have to do longer than really want to use. Because if you has a possibility for the movement from here to here, and you need in the water or any other sport activity just here, it's not enough to practice it. Because always the end, the weakest part, here and here. Only the 70%, 60% in the middle is strong enough. If you practice just like this, it's good for the beach muscle, but not for swimming. But also, the weakest part, again, just here, somewhere in the middle. Everything, like the squats. We don't need to use the squats like this, but we have to practice. Maybe we'll be strong enough here, from here, but we need, okay? But the training is really different. Over, maybe let's do over the movements everywhere. Get the muscles more. And I have two very different things. Same thing. Exercise. Kevin Cordes. This is the simple things, you know? And he does because he's already a good breaststroke. It's not he feels a good breaststroke because he does every day. You know, it's many, many exercises really tricky. Because if you see the best swimmers, if you try to do the same thing with your young, it's the same thing, like somebody cannot swim just a little bit, that they use the faster swims. You know? They are not yet there. Not yet there. But I show you the medicine ball program. I think it's usable for the young kids also. And also, I would like to show you that. Let's see. This is a little bit long, but this is what I recommend for the kids because nothing really, really hard. But again, the most important thing, non-stop. Non-stop, non-stop, non-stop. Simply warm up. I think we have now we watch the old movie. And after, let's take a break again. And after, I'm going to show you the stretching. you can see the difference. Somebody is sloppy, somebody tried to do something precise. This group we did every week three times, and another time was special violent for every stroke was in the weights. No, somebody core base, but somebody really used weights. This is just like a warm-up, it's stretching, and after we start the med balls, medicine ball. Everybody's medicine ball is same, 10 pounds, 1.5 kilograms. And the soonest was the, like, the short girl was 57 ohm in the 100 fly. The tall guy was 59.8 in the 100 breaststroke, and in the black was 52 high in the 100 butterfly. And she in the corner was 224.0 in the 200 breaststroke. She was only in the 30.
dry land was non-stop. Probably was like 35 minutes. Try to speed up all things with you. See, the old dry land was on the deck. The next part is the farming. If you try something like that with your swimmers, don't forget to tell. Every time you need to catch the ball, it's straight out. If somebody waiting here, the ball hit the face short. And also, it's a longer way to catch. Pull to the chest, shoot the ball from the chest. But always take the ball by fingers, not with palm and not here. Get the ball. Ball is the chest.
It is a two kilo. It's four.
What? Exactly. 4.5 kilos.
Sorry?
4.5 kilos on board.
And so it's
soft.
It's four.
Soft medicine board. There's a switch, the partner goes lie down, set back the same thing. It's a 20 for the breaststrokers. See another swimmer just walk around. just a quick things, you know, before the break. We don't need so much power for swimming, but if you see the swimmers, how like 40 years ago, and now the difference so much different. Now the swimmers are much, much stronger, and also the power, of course, is relative for the swimmers' weight and body. And don't forget something. Many years ago, 1972, before the Olympic Games, the world record in 100 freestyle was 50.15, and Mark Schmidt won like 50.12. And this was the all out. This year in the World Championships, in the 200 freestyle, 8th place in the final, first 100 was like this. But the world like beat the heads. This is the goal for us. And only one way, one and a half, one way to be better swimmer. Power and better technique. If you see the technical change, it's not too much in freestyle, not too much. Everybody knows the size and everybody knows scientific. But physically, mostly physically, everybody better. Because that time, you know, 1972, it's about to go up. And now, I don't know how many percent, but maybe 90%. So you can see that another 100. Same. This is our goal. But the really hard things, how you can make power without muscle. Because we don't need a muscle. We need just a little bit bigger muscles, but much, much more power. This is the magic. And if you see the swimmers now, what was also the order on our big things, now it's just everything. Cannot see nothing, it's just it is. Now the 400 freestyles, first 100, same like the Don Scholler, the 100 freestyle was fantastic, good, right?